Y'all see that Lenny face?
I see that Mimulus face down there.
Welcome to Mario Kart 8 Deluxe Worldwide. How's it going, guys?
Hey.
We got the Eerie.
Hello.
We got Crazy Good.
Morning.
And Sean of Nintendo.
We also have 200cc cows.
Oh, Jesus.
No. 200cc cows?
The thumbnail for Moo Moo Mepto is crazy.
I can't remember how to play this game.
Same. Sid's been playing Crash Team Racing, I've been playing Team Sonic Racing.
Oh, God. I don't know. Trying to boost with the left trigger and accelerate with B.
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
It's fast.
I keep trying to drift every second of the day.
I hate when people underestimate my fastness.
I'm so fast.
Not so fast, you wouldn't believe.
Fast as fuck. Oh, God, I hit a fence. I do not have the right setup for 200.
I hit a fence, the video game.
Is that Billy? What's he doing here?
Wait, Billy?
Yeah.
Did he record snipe us?
Look at this cat peach looking at us.
Did Billy record snipe us?
Yeah, he's here.
How?
That's pretty funny.
I thought he was playing CTR. What the fuck?
Well, yeah, he's probably waiting on you.
Unless he just got bored of waiting for me to play CTR, he just joined here.
Oh my God. So he's over here telling me he can't record.
Oh my God, enough of the red shells. Oh wait, that red shell.
That fucking is Billy.
It is, yeah, it's Billy.
Wait, once this race is over, I'm gonna Snapchat this boy.
I like how we joined for the race that we actually started the episode with.
That's pretty great.
He's probably waiting. Going in.
Fucking Toad, get out of here.
He's probably just like, oh, this is gonna be funny.
No, I'm a big funny man. Oh, my name's Billy, I'm cool.
Where's my phone?
Sid, you came in dead last.
Yeah, I was too busy fucking...
it was too busy snapping Billy. That's pretty funny. Oh, man.
Yeah, so Billy, what the fuck? Are you in our fucking game or what? What are you doing, man? You're ruining the fucking recording. Look at my waveforms. There you go.
Was that a video?
Look at my waveforms.
I'll send that to you as well, Thomas, in case you want to save it or something.
Can I do that?
I don't know, maybe screen.
Wait, will you save it yourself and then send it to me through something else?
Okay, I'll figure out that later. I'll send it to you now as well.
You should have called him on like Messenger or something.
I'd be like, yo, like, the fuck? I wanna go to the fucking menu and see what game he's playing, just be sure it's him.
I'm fairly certain that's him.
It's a very similar thing, it's the same color.
Yo, what the fuck, what are you doing in here?
Did I happen to capture the footage of him running over the fucking earth?
Yeah. Look at my waveform.
Look at my waveform.
Let me know if he responds.
I'm waiting on it.
I kind of want him to respond to the video too, so I can put that in.
Here we go.
I wouldn't know how to save it. That's the thing. I'll try and find a screen recorder or something.
This is a good course.
Aww.
I like this course. Also, it just got It just got really hot in my office right as we got to this course.
Oh, convenient.
Yo, who's eating stuff?
Who's munching?
At least close her mouth, bro.
Disgusting.
Bitch, I'll still have my fucking toes, bitch, with them fucking cow go fucking booch, bitch, just Bowser, can you not?
I'm sorry, all I heard was cursing.
And then Bowser, can you not?
You don't consider Bowser, can you not, a curse word?
Valid point.
I know, there was a lot of levels of, excuse me, what?
there. Nintendo B.
Billy, get back here, you cat motherfucker.
Are you calling Billy the P word?
What? The cat and the P word? What are you on about?
Ball! It doesn't take a genius to make the connection, Thomas.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, actually, it's because you're playing as a cat, innit?
That's the reference I was making.
Yeah, okay. He's just Billy. Take my red shell.
Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
What a video game that
for
is.
For Smash?
I wish I played it.
Billy Hatcher for Smash.
Did they put the full game title as his name?
Billy Hatcher every single time featuring Giant Egg.
Every single time you select the character, it's Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg. Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
Can't do that.
Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg wins.
Billy Hatcher doesn't just win, the Giant Egg also wins.
Versus Metal Billy Hatcher. The Giant Egg doesn't even appear until the end of the game.
Giant Metal Billy Hatcher and the Giant Egg.
Giant Billy Hatching Giant.
Oh, I'm dead last.
Oh, I'm dead.
I'm last. Oh, I'm dead last.
Get back here, Black Hawk.
Actually, don't you?
No, I don't like the way you said Black Hawk.
Crazy. Stop it, Daniel.
It's gotta happen.
I'm right behind Thomas, but this bullet bill is gonna eat my asshole.
Uh-huh. Shit, I went on the mud.
You.
No.
No, you fucking.
Yes.
I hit you afterwards, though. It was sick. Hey, I beat Billy.
Everyone beat Billy.
Yeah.
Everyone liked that.
I'm waiting to see the response. I bet you he's opening it right now. I bet you he is. I'm refreshing.
Yeah, he's got to open it. Come on.
Still delivered. It wasn't. What if it wasn't Billy?
Oh my god.
It wasn't?
What if it wasn't? We just spent the whole episode.
No, that's definitely him. That's absolutely him. I can see him right there.
The likeness is uncanny.
That's the Meechin mug if I've ever seen one.
Right now, Billy's talking to a girl in pink that looks kind of like Becca, and I'm just like,
you're doing that on my
is
screen.
Is Becca here too?
No, Billy is just fist bumping to no one on my screen.
Sid, you're the one talking with fake Becca.
Oh, I'm talking to a green man.
No,
now.
Mate. The great Clement, the green one. The white one.
Oh no, low battery.
Oh no.
Oh gosh.
Oh, X Samus X from France.
Bonjour.
This doesn't look like Samus. Samus ain't a bloke.
Hang on a minute. Hang on a minute.
Samus ain't a bloke.
Is Metroid a bloke?
Why can't Metroid penis?
I'll go get like a charging cable in a second.
Why don't I have a penis?
So,
why don't I?
Thankfully, I don't really have to pay too much attention on this particular course because it's just a straight line.
Rainbow line. Why don't I have a penis?
Pleasure having me.
Fucking love that. Whoa, Sean, you saved me. Thank
whoa,
you.
Whoa, where are you guys?
Why stop this falling off?
Why does my penis go anymore?
Why don't I have a penis?
Whoa! I sniped myself.
No.
Oh no.
My aim is so good, I can hit myself.
There's a toad in seventh place. Who just used a super horn on nothing.
Oh. I mean, what use has he got for it in seventh?
I mean,
scared of this thing.
Those people behind you.
Get rid of it
for.
And get a better weapon to help you get into first.
He stole my freaking banana.
But you would have held on to it until you got like another item or something, right?
Okay. Brittany, please.
Oh, yeah.
Come on,
Spoon. Let's do near an item, let's tangle.
I'm here too.
Just tangle.
Screw it. Oh, three of us. I fell off and I didn't like, hit.
Yeah, so it's Gabe, it's a three-way, lads.
Sean.
What?
You planted me. Don't do it again. You got Bill, though.
Dang it.
I didn't get shrunk because I'm invincible. Fuck you.
I'm seven.
Bye.
Ah, there's so much happening.
Oh, bomb. I'm in first, bitch.
Dang.
God
damn. I was
damn
in first for like the majority of the race.
Okay, Billy just flew way out to the side.
You know, I'll take second, though.
Fair back.
Dude, I was in last for most of that. I can't believe how good that was.
Sid, look at the difference between me and you. And we were together.
I got a star. I was behind you.
I think it was that
star
that really got you up there.
Survived the shrinkage and then got a lucky
need somewhere to plug it in.
Blocko.
Ooh, it's my stage.
I have my headphones off, by the way. Sunshine Airport, yeah. Actually, I should have picked Big Blue. What am I doing?
What's wrong with you? We gotta go beep.
Headphones beep. Back on.
You pick the wrong stage. Big Blue. Beep.
Yeah,
beep. Beep.
This. There we go. Big blue.
Sean, how are we gonna do the funny song thing if you pick the wrong stage?
Nah, shut the fuck up.
No.
I have a crown.
You pick a stage, you.
What the fuck?
Billy's still here?
Oh, yeah, he's here.
Naruto.
Yeah.
Naruto. Oh.
Billy's doing his squats.
Believe it.
Did he open that snap yet?
No.
Billy, what's wrong
My
with
man me? Really came here. My man really came here and not gonna acknowledge what
not
he's doing.
Not even gonna respond to me.
Which is weird because he's a bit moji as him with a halo. Ooh. So I'm just like, you're not a good boy. You're a naughty bastard. Fuck off.
Damn it. Sean.
Oh wow, it even landed on mine too. And it's 200cc.
I'm sorry.
This is what you get in it. Still gotta do the song though. It's Big Blue in spirit.
What's that?
The Big Blue Sky.
Please tell me you want.
Oh my god. Yeah, you clap for me, Pianta. I love you.
Oh shit. I keep pressing the wrong button.
Beep.
I think it's B.
Beep. Beep.
Ah.
The lip smacking really adds to it.
I'm going too fast for my own good. You fuck.
How the hell did I ever play this game at 200cc?
How did I ever play this game?
With a setup that was meant for 200cc.
Steer assist on.
Yeah. Assistive acceleration for when you forget to press the button.
Get back here, Bill.
I didn't get him.
Yay!
Whoa, I flew off the stage. That was Blue Shell. Yeet.
No. Thank you for telling me. Go ahead, Daisy.
Okay. What's poppin', DK?
I pulled a pro gamer move.
I pulled a pro friend moment. Whoa!
I hit the B button.
Oh, there's a blue shell.
I can't do
maybe.
It. Look how far behind I
no,
am.
No, actually. Okay,
oh my god.
How did I win the previous race?
It wasn't 200cc.
Yeah, that's probably why.
Back when everyone was fast as fuck boy.
I mean, I'm in a hardcore first right now, doing pretty
decent.
Fast, now everyone's a fast
no
fuck boy.
Fast.
Everybody keen.
Basically, anytime I go up the ramp, I don't do
no!
the stunt because
Blue
I go too fast
shell!
Otherwise.
Why are you here? Can I avoid it? Nope. I swear to God, I had such a good race.
I just want to be 11th.
Crap. I am kind of screwed.
And I just hit myself.
An item. So
I'm
that is nice.
DK.
Piss.
That was my race.
Hey, turret, I'll take it.
It was my race. God damn it, I got knocked
come
to
on,
7th.
Come on. Get me beat, DK. I can't do it. He's beaten me. I've lost it. I just spun backwards.
I was in first for so long.
Doing real good drifting all those corners.
I didn't hit no fences. And then it's like, hey, you want this blue boy?
Why'd you do that, man? I was just minding my damn business eating some damn fruit. That's my favorite.
Okay, that
thing.
Person joined for one game.
You already
did
some damn fruit.
You do realize that we didn't make it 200cc, stupid.
It's stupid.
Okay, so the time of recording this episode, the previous one obviously isn't out yet, but I don't know if you saw, someone joined the voice chat that I forgot exists.
Franco.
Franco, my boy Franco. Dan joined said voice chat, talked to Franco, and scared Franco out of the room.
Wait, what?
He's like, how do you feel about being on YouTube? He's like, oh, this is a YouTube video? And then we just saw his me fly away. It was great. I miss Franco already.
You know, you could also like limit the voice chat to like only have 4 people in it.
It just dawned on me, if you're colorblind, the French and Irish flags really look similar.
What the fuck?
They really do.
That was topic change.
No, why did that just dawn on you? Not why the fuck is that a thing?
No, because like it's just like with the kind of colorblindness that I think my brother has, it's like, reds look more green, and I think oranges look more brownish. So it just kind of looks... Well, not brownish, sorry, blue. What am I talking about? I thought I confused myself here. But the way it looked on the screen just then with everyone's icons, it just looked like,
that's
wow,
why
if I was colorblind,
that's
that'd
what
be
I was
weird.
Confused about.
Yeah, I'm not just...
But why Sid talk just, about flags?
I'm not just doing a fucking Sheldon Cooper fun with flags moment here. I'm like genuinely talking.
Excuse me, what?
I am Ghost Boy. Peachy. Go away. Whoa. Hey, Thomas.
Don't touch me.
I'm not.
Thank you.
I'm just sneaking up your anus.
Whoa, fuck?
Now.
Alright, stop
playing.
Whoa, boy. Welcome to EB Games.
Welcome to the end game.
Welcome to end games. Can I take your order?
I saw that. That thing you put up on Twitter when you and Zach Thomas.
Oh, that was so fun. Because we don't.
Yeah, I wish my. I wish.
Go ahead.
How many times have you seen him game now?
Two times.
Hey, Thomas.
Okay. Well, I want to go see it a second time at some point, because the first time I went to it, there were four annoying ass kids behind us.
Oh yeah. Well, they're re-releasing
it. I had to tell them to shut up. I had to tell them to shut up four separate times.
Oh my god.
And I didn't, and I kept kicking my chair.
Yikes.
They're putting it back in theaters with, like, a deleted scene, so I would say go after
and
that.
And post-credits, apparently.
And post-credits. Oh, really?
Yes, which I don't know what the fuck they're gonna do. Let's tease Spider-Man!
Batman joins.
Let's
tease Batman! Tease Batman.
What if they actually did, like, tease something important?
Like a X-Men?
Oh. Like a Wolver? Like a Wolverine?
Here you go.
The new Wolverine.
You had a banana.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
Ah.
I got a second one as well. You want to do it again?
Oh, can you guys still hear me?
Ah, there's so many people. Yes, hello, Sean.
Okay. Yeah, we're good.
My fucking computer went into sleep mode because I wasn't using it.
Oh.
Sleep mode is dumb.
Is everything
PG
still recording?
PG has so much VR.
Okay, good.
Yeah, it's still recording.
Fucking.
Oh.
No, it's just like my computer started to go to sleep and I couldn't move my mouse and then everyone's audio started cutting out for me.
Oh my goodness.
I know all of my apps got like put onto one screen.
Fuck. Important question. Why the fuck am I only ever finishing in first and last? Billy fucked off.
Billy!
There goes Billy. He's Sire Snap.
Yeah. I can't last because of that now. Dang
no,
it.
No, I don't want to leave the group. He didn't. He's still not opened the fucking snap.
Dang.
Oh, look, it's evil Sid.
it's
me
Sid
now,
because
I'm clean shaven currently. And I have sunglasses somewhere.
Why is his mouth so far up his face?
Because it's so far up his ass. Look at his tiny nose.
Your me just kind of slowly walked away from him and is now completely separate from everyone else in the group.
I can't let him beat me. He can't get
Sean,
the crown.
Look out behind you, it's evil, Sid. Long live the king. He's gonna get you.
Watch out.
What's his
Watch
name?
Out, he's gonna...
Dova King.
His name's Justin.
I was gonna do a thing on... whenever I stream, where I'm gonna like do characters instead, so it'd be like Evil Eerie.
Oh my god.
Not that, but Evil Sid, and I'm just gonna fucking wear all black.
Well, like Darkiplier?
Darkiplier.
Yeah, you know, like what? how like fucking stupid AVGM ripoffs would always be like, huh, I am the evil video game nerd.
Yeah.
Huh? Shit like that. I bought a fucking bandana just so I could put it on and be like, it's gamer time.
It's gamer time. Whip that G Fuel.
It's serious gaming time. I was actually going to buy some G Fuel, but it's a bit expensive at the moment for me.
It is. It's like $35 for 40 days.
I haven't, like, drank any in forever.
Neither have I. I ran out of everything but the good milk flavors, and then I'm like, I don't want to make these.
The current money I'm spending on food and or drink is just going on protein powder and fucking yogurt.
Oh.
I love me some yogurt. There's no way. I've just gone back to being in like year two, but getting like a giant adult sized pot of yogurt.
I'll get fuck crazy good.
Mm. Alright, Chief.
Have you ever been fuck crazy good at like you just show?
Have you ever been fuck like crazy good fuck?
You know that crazy good fuck, yeah. You know what I'm saying, Sid? No, I'm saying.
Why me? And yes, I think.
I don't know if these two are in relationships.
Are you talking about me?
Yeah.
I am not.
He is not.
Nor have I ever been.
Fuck. Now I'm sad.
Don't worry about it. I'm okay.
F in the comments, please. F for Sean of Nintendo. F in chat for Sean's penis.
Oh, no.
What? Oh, no, my God.
Oh, the freak.
Oh, no.
Ow.
Ah.
Oh, it's happened again. I'm still big. Don't take that out of context.
I'm still big.
I love how the only thing you can do is take it out of context.
Right after what we were talking about, too. That's perfect.
Yeah. That's why I said.
Oh, God. It's within context.
No, I fell off this stage.
Not if taken out of it.
Not if I take it out.
Not if I take it out first. That's a big glowing dawn.
Don't take that out of context.
You're too slow.
You're a blast from the past. You gotta go fast. Oh, fuck. He's faster than Sonic. He's faster than Sonic. What? I'm supposed to be the fastest, but I was too slow to save my buddy.
Is that from fucking Sonic Generation?
No. That's from Colors, I think. Colors. No, Lost World.
Yeah, wait. No. Yeah?
They're all the same
fucking. They're all the same fucking cutscenes, anyway.
Yeah, I know. Tails gets, like, kidnapped
and
Baldy
McNose hair. We're botting Cubot being like, ugh. Then it's Eggman being like,
why you fucking
evil Sid? Oh no. Ow.
Wait, who came higher, me or evil Sid? I can't remember.
I didn't. Look, we were too busy talking about crazy good fucks.
This is point.
Crazy good doesn't just make love. Crazy good fucks.
Okay, I just got a reply from Billy, I think. Yep, let's see what he says. It's just a snap.
Please screenshot.
He just took a picture of the CTR nitro-fueled thing, showing that he's playing it now, and it says, hello, me.
Oh.
Hello, me. It's me again.
I wish to use this as content in
my misfit way of life.
Did you screenshot that, mate?
Yeah, he just sent another one that I didn't manage to screenshot, where he says he wasn't gonna join because he was waiting for dinner.
Mm.
So that's why.
But then he joined whilst waiting for dinner.
But that was that was him. He couldn't commit to the full 30 minutes.
He couldn't commit to the bit. Oh, I'm in last. Welp.
Oh well.
Get the fuck out of here.
No.
I'm playing Minecraft.
Minecraft.
I mean the mine shaft.
Don't take that one out of context either.
Shit.
Ooh.
Ow! Fuck, I'm still-
Don't you dare hit me, Starman.
I don't know-
Starman?
Every now and again, I keep remembering this one line that Danny said on a Game Grumps episode.
Go on.
Where I'm not gonna sing it the way he sang it, but basically the lyric was, hey girl, let me put my dick inside your world.
Oh yeah, there's a song about that. That's great. The fucking song remix by M1 is really good.
Okay.
Whoa! Slick!
Hey, I'm last.
No, kinda I boosted you. Sid! You hit me like a millisecond after I used my boost.
Speaking of using a boost.
Speaking of which, come back here, Sean. I'm throwing a red shell and it did nothing. You get the joke, Sean? You're a ghost because you're never fucking here.
Bullet. Whoa.
Can I have some of your milk, Speed?
Hello, Sean.
Ow. Hey, come back here. Oh, you have a golden mushroom too.
Yeah, bye.
Whoa! Somebody just came back onto the stage and just dropped right on my head.
Whee! One.
Oh, I love Snapcube so much.
They got brought up in like I was watching Game Grumps playing Twilight Princess.
Oh, they mentioned him?
They mentioned that. I didn't know that was something someone else like dubbed over. I thought it was
actually. You thought that
was
actually from 06?
Yeah. It's so fucking funny, dude.
Plant.
Everything that they make is gold, and I can't wait for more.
Fuck. Who made that?
Snapcube.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't know
when
who that
Snapchat
is.
Goes next
it's
generation.
A group of fucking funny voicing people.
Who posted my news to Twitter.com?
I can't do it properly.
Fucking Albert. Is it Albert or Alfred?
Albert.
I just can't. I can't do the voice of it correctly.
The dude does the voice of Eggman and that thing. He's so fucking good at just coming up with shit off the cuff. Even when he's not doing like the dubs in just playing games, he's just like saying the stupidest shit nonstop. It's so great.
You might link me to their YouTube channel.
I'm like, gonna fuck my own ass, but I won't do it.
Wait, what? What did he say?
My dick fell off.
He's the my dick fell off guy.
No, he's not from that. But
my dick fell off.
That's a girl that says that.
Yeah, I've heard Becca yell that. And it's great.
My dick fell off.
Why don't I have a penis?
Oh god.
Oh shit, Germany and Spain are coming for
I just sprayed fucking Adidas Pure Game deodorant down my mouth.
Did you just say Adidas? What
pure
are you,
gaming
British?
Deodorant?
No, it's not gaming, it's pure game. Developed with athletes.
What do they do, athletes, to make this?
What do they do, fucking swirl the fucking beaker around?
Oh my god. I just did two very
beaker
British
around to give it a good
words.
Mix.
Beaker and Adidas.
Beaker.
Beaker.
Beaker. Beaker.
Mate,
I hardly
know.
Nor.
Given that I live in America now, I've never heard Adidas.
Oh yeah, let's see fucking
Adidas. Adidas.
Justin, my guy.
What guy?
Get off Justin. Of my brilliness.
Get off of my
I literally thought there was someone named Lucifer, I was about to say.
Hello,
get
Satan.
Off my blueness. I like what it does to my blueness, Eggman.
Hello, Satan.
After watching that, like, I just... You always just be like, I want to do
you
this.
You know what? I really appreciate that me and Sid are actually having a race right now. Like, there hasn't been any items messing us up. We've actually just been having a genuine race.
Oh, cool. I was too busy thinking about shit.
You know, I was wondering how long it was going to take.
Look at us.
For sure, I've been in second place for a while.
No, you
don't! Shell to ruin everything. Yep, there
it's
it is.
It's okay. I somehow managed
ruined.
To avoid it.
No, it wasn't going for you. It was going for me. It just warned you about it.
Okay.
It's not an episode of Worldwide with Sean if he's not complaining about items.
Yeah, you know, mate.
I mean, it's a valid complaint.
Why did I get three
Peachy.
Bananas in ninth
Fuck
place?
Off.
Oh, green!
Why used this three bananas have for me in ninth place?
Sean has
to
go.
Am I gonna trip
nice.
Up the guy behind me? Well, there was three people behind me, I guess.
Yeah, Fessy.
Raul.
Raul. Raul.
I wonder if somebody's made a SnapCube soundboard. I need to look this up, because if it is, I'm
oh my
I'm
god,
needed.
That would be perfect.
I'm gonna Hang search. On.
I have a couple soundboards. I got Alex Jones.
I've got that. I think I've got the exact
I'm
same one as you.
Massive fucking legend here.
Nice. I appreciate the silence.
That was very quiet. I'm not playing sound. It was.
I couldn't
quiet.
Hear what he said.
I'm a pioneer. I'm a human. I'm coming.
Okay.
Can we get it ready? I've been sitting on these a while.
Fucking love Max Mofo.
Never go Maximum Mofo.
In my urethra.
What?
Okay. Put this in my urethra. Give me the gold! Where's the gold?
me playing Mario Kart.
Give me the gold.
I can see Daisy's ass.
Boom. I can see clearly. Oh, I think somebody yes. reversed. I reversed. What the reverse?
Why'd you push B button?
Because I'm used to crash now.
Or maybe you stop being used to crash.
You can't lose the race if you never pass the finish line. Wait, what?
Ooh. If you never begin, it's a big game.
Oh yeah, it's big brain time.
Oh yeah, it's
brain hours. Who up? Who up? Ooh woo. Do up. Ba ba do. Skitty bop bop boo. I finish bop bop boo. Yeah, yeah.
I see you, Peachy.
I managed to get a boost even though I fell off.
Can I tell you guys what I was watching yesterday?
What just?
No, my mushroom.
A video.
No, what? There was a movie channel on the TV and they were playing The Incredibles.
Ooh.
I sat down and just watched good old fashioned Incredibles.
Good old 2004 Pixar.
Yeah, good old. It was great. It was great. And I got. I joined in at the scene where they first introduced Syndrome.
They introduced me?
Hey, got busy!
Yeah, yeah. No,
oh.
The scene where he first, like, meets Mr. Incredible.
Oh, so like the beginning of the film.
Yeah, no, not really, but, like, okay, like, not really.
Incredible!
It's about 20 minutes in.
Okay.
Spoilers for Incredibles, by the way.
I don't know why it caught me really funny, the part where, like, he was talking to him and he like, shook the tree at him. And he, like, dodged it, and like, you sly dog, you had me monologuing.
Yeah.
Got me monologuing.
I love that guy.
God. You know what I love even more? Steph thinks I look like Syndrome.
Really?
Yeah. One of the first things she compared me to. Well, the first one was fucking Edward from Twilight.
I mean, I get that a lot too.
Yeah. Then recently it's been Syndrome. She's like, you look like the guy with the hair from The Incredibles. I was like, the bad guy? Yeah, I pulled up a picture. I was like, do you mean this dude? She's like, yeah, that's you. I'm like, huh?
I'm Syndrome.
Oh my God. It's just the hair. When my hair gets long, okay. It turns into that.
Okay, there isn't like a SnapCube soundboard, but there is like a website that does like buttons, like SoundCube buttons. And they've got one, which is just a really random fucking singing section from it where they start going about fucking singing, there goes Hawaii. And I don't know why that of all things is here.
Folks, this will be the last race.
Billy just posted in general.
That's very loud and piercing.
Yeah. Billy posted in general chat. Don't mind me just breaking and entering that recording like an unlocked house door.
You know what, Billy? That gets us.
Oh.
Did anyone catch what I said there?
Got you.
Thank you, Thomas.
I see your camper.
These boys being rude as fuck.
Rude as fuck, boy.
My name's Jeff.
Classic.
My name's Jeff.
Oh, I got a Google News alert from PC Gamer.
Bazinga.
Oh, we're starting we're finishing it where it all began.
Yes.
Never mind, we didn't start the
episode. We're starting where it all finished.
I keep reversing.
I'm reversing.
You don't support JoJo posting in this area.
Is that a motherfucking
hashtag
JoJo?
Is the best anime.
Hashtag oh fuck.
I do need to go around to actually like watching it at some point.
Yeah, I should do that. I'm having trouble just keeping up with AOT right now.
I haven't watched an episode of AOT in months.
You should probably do that. It got real good.
Yeah, I'll get onto it. I have been busy instead reading the My Hero Academia manga.
Oh, look at you.
I won't spoil it. If you guys are watching this video, I haven't watched it, don't worry, I'm not going to spoil it.
Big man over here. Bomb!
The big man's called All Might, actually.
Oh, shoot.
The big man's called Captain America.
No, that's called Thanos.
Actually, after Endgame, it's Thor, isn't he? He's pretty big.
I mean, Hulk is permanent. Banner.
No, the only big person is New Master 69.
Oh, dude.
That better be.
I'm actually amazed they like put in like that kind of a joke in the movie.
Right.
Did you hear, like, the theory that people were saying? The film theory?
Film
about,
theory.
How they'd introduce Deadpool to the MCU.
As Noobmaster?
He would be Noobmaster 69.
Yeah, he... Like, that's just his introductory scene. It's just what he was doing during Endgame was just... playing Fortnite. Controlling Four. Or Cork, or whatever the fuck it is. That would be the perfect way.
Oh my god, I would
way.
Actually... I would actually love that.
I know, that would be the perfect way to introduce him. I'm pretty sure they've said they want to do it.
Kid in the TV call me a dickhead again.
Oh, I love it.
Sid, call me a dickhead.
You fucking dickhead.
You call me a dickhead.
What?
Thanks, Thor.
Thank you very much, I will.
itch. God, I can't
cord.
Scratch it from here because I'm gaming. I got hit by a red shell.
Endgame didn't have enough
that
cord,
was me.
In my opinion.
Get your automatic gamer scratch pole.
Didn't have enough what?
Enough Korg.
Oh.
Every movie needs more Korg.
Every movie needs a bit more Korg.
And maybe a little bit of meat.
I've got you, Thomas! Fuck you!
Everyone needs some Korg. Maybe a little meat.
Man, there was like no people in this race, what the hell?
I like meek.
Oh wow, yeah, actually.
He threw a piece of pizza at someone at the TV. Did you see that? Where meek threw the pizza at the TV? Thought that was kind of funny.
No, don't do it!
No, he did it already.
No, don't do it!
I'm a virgin!
Is that it? No. Are we done? I'm backing out?
No, you're backing out.
Why is it so long?
Backing out.
I'm a virgin.
Why does it keep going?
I'm Stop. A virgin. No, don't.
Hey, Sid, I'm gonna put something on my screen right now that you probably wish I was playing.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Okay.
Who is playing these?
Is it CTR?
Sid is.
Oh, that's Sid? Oh.
No. Yeah.
Alright, where's my audacity gun?
Yeah.
Alright, let me get out of here. I'm gonna get out of here, I'm gonna go play some Crash.
Yes.
No, thank you for watching.
Let me go with the Nintendo Labo. P1, yeah. None. Motorbike or car.
I'm actually, do I stop the recording now?
Yeah, sorry, I'm just being a dumbass.
Oh, sure.
Okay.
End of quote. Bye.
Bye.